look at this stuff. So as you know, I'm back. I couldn't wait to use this. I wasn't gonna use it today, but I couldn't wait. I wanted to see how it works. My Faberware. And this is said oilless fryer. I thought it said air fryer. Maybe that's a different brand. But anyways. Huh. These are the parts. This will not work. Dang, this is big. This will not work without this. So the power won't come on if the basket's not in there. Yeah, we learned that. And then, yeah, it's nice and preheated. There you go. Oh. Still learning this, y'all. Are you kidding?
Oh.
Okay, so this says you can bake cakes. So you must bake the cake in with this part, maybe? I'm not sure about that. But anyways. Hold up, y'all. You gotta press that red button, y'all, okay?
Press the button!
Press the button! Oh, see, you try to get me say bad words on TV, y'all. Maybe I could fit all of them in there.
Probably.
I'm gonna try. We're making fries, some home fries. So you're supposed to soak up the potatoes. I had already put a little oil on there, so I'm not gonna put any more.
Soak them up.
The water. Oh. Soak up the water from, you know, when I wash them. I mean, I rinse them off. All right. So here we go. So it said 3:30 for 5 minutes. Look at the button. Do you see the light came on? Do you hear it? So we're gonna be back. It said 5 minutes. Then I gotta increase the temperature to 390 for another 15 minutes. So we'll be back when it's done. I think I overly did them.
No, you didn't.
You don't think I did?
No.
Oh, they super hot. You fool.
Say
what's time. It's paprika. So I was supposed to shake these after the 5 minutes. So I think they they're super, super hot.
Oh. They all right. Let's get some sauce.
Ketchup. But I think I like my air fryer, y'all. I'm not straight. All right, y'all. Go ahead and get your air fryer now. I recommend it.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.